When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane to a place beyond. Step beyond the rain, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I've heard. Where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles smell like lemon drops, way up above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow,
and it's so exciting to switch it up towards the end. It's like a wild card. How fun is that, right? You can do anything you want. You can sing rock, you can sing R&B, you can sing standards, you can sing Judy Garland. It's all inside of you, and it's so beautiful. I really think it's gonna be tough, you know? I think she's, you said one of them earlier was the front runner. I think she's maybe the front runner.
Thank you, Katie.
I love that we're going back and forth on decisions. We can't figure out who's going to win this thing. And it's because, you know, you guys, and especially what you just did, you just came out here and gave us another book, a turn to page that we have not seen from you. Mm. And America's at home going, this is the rock girl that's singing somewhere.
Imagine when they look up Stone Temple Pilots song from her.
Well, so Casey, I've said that I believe you can sing anything you want and keep doing that and keep us guessing and surprising. Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
You know, Casey, what's happening? First of all, that was one of my favorite Disney songs of all time there, just so you know. But the fact that you caserized it, if I may say it that way.
Caserized
it. You actually took charge of this, but what I'm loving right now is I keep looking down at 16, wondering what the heck the DNA is, because you are handling the pressure. You have the identity of life because you are actually controlling every facet of your delivery. Rock to Somewhere Over the Rainbow. It's just unbelievable.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's got to feel pretty good to hear, Casey, I would think, right? When did you first see that movie?
When I was three.
When you were three? So you've been singing that song all your life?
Yes.
Yes. Well done. Casey
too.
Bishop, America. Hi, fam. Good to see you. She wants that fairy tale trip to Walt Disney World Resorts for the chance to sing on the stage again. The only way to make that happen is if you vote right now. Three people will sing their last notes on this stage tonight, so make sure you're voting for all of your favorites.